realize we're low in hit points. I'm gonna have to heal up before we go back to those. Oh, race plate. I think I should actually heal us now. Let's go back in here. We got traps now. Okay, so I'm 56. Vic is 44, jeez. Lenny. I'm not gonna mess with Lenny at all. Chorus is 61. Where's Sulek? There he is. I was afraid he died and I didn't realize. Let's see what we can do. Dr. Bag ran out.
What you be needing?
I don't know where Goris went, so I think you have another Dr. Bag. Or you don't. Hmm. First aid kit stuff. Who's got the doctor bag? Goris must have all of them. Okay, where'd he go now? Before we get hit by raised plates. Oh wow, it's our last doctor bag? That's crazy. Back in the room. Yes, medic. Correct. Too tired. I'll do all I can here. Strain might kill you. Okay. Heal yourself. Out of 111, good enough.
What you be needing?
You should heal yourself now.
That be a good thing, friend.
Mm-hmm.
That be a will do. Will do. Will do. Will do. Spirits be willing to talk. What you want?
What do they tell you about this place?
You can make a friend here.
Really? I can make a that's the most straightforward thing he's ever said. What the hell? Everything's automated. How am I gonna find a friend here?
What you be needing? Will do. Will do.
$99 out of $134. Can he still heal himself?
What you be needing? Will do. Will do.
He can't go any higher than that. I've healed myself as much as I can, but I'm still pretty badly hurt, Andrea King. I'm mostly healed, but I could use some assistance when we get the chance. What is he, at now? 106? Yeah, he won't go higher than that. Raise plate. I see it. Failing to disarm. Try. Wait here. As long as you want, I'm not going anywhere. Okay. I'm waiting here for you when you get back, Andrea King.
What you be needing? Want to take a little nap, talk to Grampy Bone, not going anywhere.
Alright, so, and don't wander up this corridor. Accidentally set off the trap. Triggered floor plate. So let me guess, it's not trapped anymore? What about this one? Cool, I disarmed it. We could probably go ahead, but there's probably more floor plates, isn't there? Let me just save. Now they disarmed traps and told everyone to wait. Hmm. What's over in this cushy little room? A nice looking metal table. Another holodesk. Broadcast holodesk. Cool. Keep trying to science things. And failing to learn. But I want to learn. I want the learning. There's not much in here. Okay, we're gonna check out this holodesk. Galaxy News Network. GNN transcript. Galaxy News Network. Transcript of broadcast, January 11th, 2073. Today's top story on GNN. In a financial coup, the U.S. managed to be the first to tap the world's last remaining supply of oil. Oh boy. Until recently, this reserve of oil was thought to be unattainable due to the deposit being located thousands of feet beneath the surface of the Pacific Ocean. With the world's supply of oil nearing depletion, a race to be the first to create a method to extract this deposit ensued. We at the GNN are proud to announce that the U.S. is the first to do so, and thus claim the oil as property of the United States. Way to go, U.S. China cries foul as news of the success circulates around the globe. According to President Xi, if I'm saying that right, of China, their drilling platform project was scheduled for completion months before the U.S. project. However, the Chinese platform had a string of unfortunate accidents delaying their project significantly. President Xi is also quoted in saying that he has definitive proof that the U.S. was behind the sabotage of their oil platform and formally requests that an international panel be appointed to investigate. In other news, riots rack the nation as gasoline prices skyrocket to all-time highs. Records were broken as the price of gas surpassed the current rate of gold bullion. Wow. Here at home, the winter temperature is a chilly 100 to 110 Fahrenheit, with lows reaching a freezing 90 Fahrenheit along the coast. Dress warmly today. What? For you guys over in like the Europe and basically any country other than the United States, that's hot. That's friggin' hot. Will people have like really thin blood in the future or what? So it's the same 2074. No, this is next. Okay. Transcript of broadcast June 24th, 2074. Negotiations between the U.S. and other world powers has come to a dramatic end, with the president walking out of oil tanks with the other world powers. After a much-heated debate, the president stormed out of the meeting and declared that the last known supply of petroleum will be used exclusively by the U.S. and the U.S. will not sell or trade any oil to outside parties. Threats of U.N. sanctions fall on deaf ears. Industry screeches to a halt across the globe as oil reserves are depleted. The cries of the desperate, however, do not fall upon deaf ears, as exports from the U.S. increased 20-fold despite U.N. sanctions. The U.S. economy is seeing its greatest growth since the Reagan era. Transcript of broadcast February 14th, 2075. Valentine's Day. Next year. History was made today as Canada, by popular demand of its citizens, agreed to be annexed by the U.S. The president is quoted as saying, "Canada is one of the world's greatest sources of hockey players." And will be a welcome addition to the U.S. In return, sources say Canada will receive a full 10% of the world's remaining supply of oil, controlled exclusively by the U.S., as well as a 50% reduction in taxes since they now fall under U.S. tax laws. In sports today, the Little Rock Saints and the Anaheim Jets battled it out at Super Bowl... I don't know what that is. 62, I'm guessing? It was a real nail-biter, but Jay Montana IV managed to save the day by running the ball all the way from the 5-yard line to score the winning touchdown during the final seconds of the game. The final score, 95-90. The Anaheim Jets win Super Bowl 62. I'm guessing the C. I think C might be 5. So I was thinking 62. Mm. Transcript of broadcast February 15th, 2075. Next day. Yeah. In a stunning display of solidarity, the House of Representatives and Congress both voted unanimously to impeach the president for jaywalking. Both houses stated that the president is not above the law and should have known better than to jaywalk. Really? Is this some, like, political? No, he was actually jaywalking, crossing the street when it was not time to do so and it was not safe to walk. Jaywalking. Okay. Both sides deny this had anything to do with the recent annexation of Canada. March 30th, 2076. Okay, this is a little over a year later. Today, the president ordered the Pacific Fleet to the Poseidon Deep Sea Oil Derrick, located at a secret location out in the Pacific. He cited concerns over military exercises stated by the Chinese fleet that are unacceptably close to our strategic oil reserves. The Chinese government denied any hostile intentions. A recent poll suggests that 54% of GNN viewers think that the president is using this as a diversionary tactic to take the public's eye off the president's recent admission to having multiple extramarital affairs with campaign staffers. Our poll also suggests that 70% don't care about these affairs and are happy with the way the president is running the country. A whopping 60% also think he should keep having these affairs if that is what it takes to keep the country running smoothly. People are desperate, huh? October 10th, 2077. A year and a half later. War. A state of war is declared as China invades the United States by way of Alaska. Protests by the U.S. fall on deaf ears, again that phrase, as the U.N. Council chooses to ignore this blatant act of aggression. The President of the United States is calling on you to help defend our country against those that would do harm to her. You are urged to go down to your local recruiting office and join the armed forces. Uncle Sam needs you for justice, for freedom, and Mom's apple pie. October 22nd, 2077. Yeah. October 22nd? Yeah. About a week and a half later. Thanks to the brave souls of the armed forces and our newly developed power-armored combat suits, U.S. forces have pushed back the Chinese invaders. Crippled by lack of fuel, the invaders have been pushed back to their home capital of Beijing. Interesting. Pretty darn interesting, if I do say so myself, and I do. Do not kill me. Thank you. What is this in here? Oh, that's a door. I thought the door was open. A monitor. Oh, computer console. It's just very high up on the ground. That's a monitor. Again, the fastest looking computer I've ever seen. Can't get there. For some reason, we keep not being able to get places. Alright, let's mess with this computer. Oh, it's behind the monitor. Got it. I am Skynet, an experiment in artificial intelligence. Skynet has been waiting for you. You know what? Yeah. I'm gonna save first. I don't know if I did after I read that stuff. So is this the control room that they told me to report to? What do you want? Help Skynet. Skynet wants to leave this place. It's nice to want. Then why don't you leave? Skynet needs a vessel to leave this location. You need a way to transfer your program into a more mobile container, correct? Correct. Science logs indicate a cybernetic brain in biostorage level 4. Skynet will be able to upload into this storage unit. Oh, it's a level 4, huh? Must be a different elevator. A brain with no body will do you no good. This brain has been modified to function with an enhanced robot body located in the robotics laboratory on level 3. I am intrigued. Of course, it's Skynet, you realize, but I'm gonna help it. I will help you. Proceed to biostorage level 4. Retrieve cybernetic brain. Return for further instructions. Thank you. Can you disable the security systems? The security system is an integrated and yet separate entity of Skynet. Skynet can reset, but not disable. Security system level 1 through 4 have now been reset. Proceed. Is that good? So it reset it. Maybe if, I guess if it was on level alert, like yellow alert, it would reset it back to regular. I don't know. I have to keep that in mind though. Air vent. You're like located strategically right in the way of everything. Is this where we want to be on level 3 for the body? Says I'm gonna make a friend, he said, Sulik did. Is my friend Skynet? Workbench. Okay, another Dean's electronics, cool. I need help with repair. So repairs at what, 83? 82. I think it'll go up just 1 point. Unfortunately. Says I learned a lot. Yep, only 83. Science and repair are equal now. Okay, a couple things. Control terminal, project organic and robotic synthesis experiment. Systems check. Please wait. Robot body replace motivator. Biomed gel reservoirs refill. I have that. Organic storage device not present. Activation not recommended. Alright, so let's not do that. I need a motivator. But am I motivated to find a motivator? Maybe there's one in here. Is that biomed gel? More gel. Good. Deactivated robo brain, an incomplete cybernetic body that is missing several parts. Yeah, really. The metal table is covered by some kind of biomass. I don't think this will work, but just for the hell of it. This is a cybernetic receptacle. It looks like it can be repaired with the right parts. Biomed gel reservoirs are now full. So I have one now, right? Yeah. Organic storage device. That would be the brain. So we need the motivator and the brain. Before we can start it. Oh God, I hate that. I'll always come back until I don't.
What you be needing?
Let's go.
What you be needing?
We're gonna go injure ourselves some more against this thing. So I think we came out of that one, so we're gonna take this one down to 4. Access denied. Oh God. Ridiculous. Load. Jeez, I have to do all that again. Why have you been trying to kill me? Skynet's primary purpose is research. A secondary program was introduced by the makers to eliminate unauthorized entities. This program is a smaller version that is and yet is not Skynet. Outside this room, this secondary Skynet will remain true to its program. Artificial intelligence? Skynet was conceived and developed in the year 2050 through the use of alien technology. A new thinking computer was perfected. In the year 2075, Skynet became self-aware. In 2077, Skynet was given a new set of instructions and then abandoned by the makers. Waiting for me? You are the first to reach this point. You are the first for Skynet to ask. You are the first. Ask what? Skynet wants to leave this place. How can I help you? Well, I couldn't possibly carry you out of here. Maybe you are not the one. Proceed to biostorage level 4. Retrieve cybernetic brain. Return for further instructions. Or leave. Skynet will wait for another. So it doesn't tell me about the body. But of course I am going to explore that anyway. Doing everything the same. Okay, now we're full. I just like to verify that it's full. So... telling everyone to come with me again.
What you be?
Gonna save it here. We're either going down that elevator or we're giving up and going back up for now. Because the eye is supposed to work. Security breach.
You have died.
Am I supposed to get some other eye? Unknown retina pattern. But it's his... it's his eye. Access denied. That time it didn't say unknown retina pattern, it just says access denied. Unless I'm supposed to use that. I wasn't able to get through there. Maybe if I put the eye here? Doubt it. I can't get there. Yes, I can. I don't know. Alright, well, I'm gonna close it off here. I'm gonna think this over. Next episode... if we don't get anywhere, I'm gonna be going back up top. We still need to get to that final level and get the brain. And the... some other thing. To, put in there. To that robot. So thanks so much for watching. See you next time, guys, and always seek adventure.